Welcome to our exploration of the fascinating life cycle of the black soldier fly. These unassuming insects play a vital role in nature's waste management system. Join us as we delve into their intriguing journey from egg to adulthood. The black soldier fly is black in color, and its basal abdominal segments are transparent, giving it a resemblance to a bee's abdomen at a glance. The length of the fly ranges from 15 to 20 millimeters, and it has a lifespan of 5 to 8 days. When adult flies emerge from the pupa, their wings are initially folded, then gradually expand until they cover the thorax completely. Adult flies do not have functional mouthparts, as their activities throughout their lifespan only involve mating, drinking, and reproducing. The nutrient requirements of adult flies depend on the fat reserves accumulated during the pupal stage. When the fat reserves are depleted, the flies will die. Temperature is one of the factors that plays a role in the life cycle of BSF. Warmer temperatures, above 30 C, cause adult flies to become more active and productive. However, at temperatures of 36 C, the pupae cannot sustain their lives, thus unable to hatch into adult flies. The female flies will lay their eggs near a food source, including on poultry or livestock manure chunks and other piles of organic waste. Female flies will not lay eggs directly on the food source. They lay the eggs around organic waste and are not easily disturbed when laying eggs. Female requires 20-30 minutes to lay eggs, with an egg production ranging between 500 to 900 eggs in the form of egg masses. The peak egg laying time is reported to occur around 2 o'clock. To 3 o'clock p.m. female flies only lay eggs once during their lifespan, after which they die. We use strong-smelling substrates to attract the BSF, sourced mixture of cattle, pig, chicken manure, and organic waste. We have been innovative in testing various substrates and low-cost technology. The media for catch BSF eggs is made of plywood or wood. Wood measuring 25 times 2x 1 cm that has been stacked into 4, 5, or 6 is given a matchstick in between and tied with rubber at the end, so that it leaves a small gap. This small gap will be used by BSF to lay its eggs. Separate the hatching and rearing media in the cage. The black soldier fly does not spread diseases primarily because of its feeding habits and biology. Unlike other flies such as houseflies or mosquitoes, black soldier flies do not have mouthparts suitable for biting or feeding on blood. Overall, the combination of their feeding habits, lack of biting mouthparts, and antimicrobial properties makes black soldier flies unlikely vectors for spreading diseases.